Okay, these two are my absolute favorites. That's just mind-boggling. Okay. I never thought I would ever say in a video, "Hi guys, welcome back. My name is Bobby and I do videos predominantly for women who are 50 plus, but anybody is welcome here." But today's video, we are going to be focusing on what to do when you have an extended amount of time on your hands. Which, let's face it, we all may have that. Some of you don't. Some of you are going crazy right now with things to do in your home, but some of us do have some extra time. So I came up with a 3-video series, and today launches the first one. Today we are going to focus on things you can do in the beauty realm, the things that you can do for yourself to make yourself maybe feel a little bit better, or to try a few things that you maybe thought about trying. So let's get into I think there's 8. I could be wrong, we'll see. So the first one I came up with, all right, you guys know I did a series of how I do my hair 3 days in a row and how I don't wash my hair for 3 days. And some of you commented and said, "I could never do that, my hair gets too greasy." Well, here's the thing. You're going nowhere right now, and nobody is seeing you except your family, and they can handle it. Now would be an excellent time for you to extend the amount of time in between your washings of your hair. Great time to do that. So don't wash your hair and extend it each day. Maybe if you wash your hair every day, go every other. See if you can get it to that, and then extend it to every third day. So if you can extend it at all, it's so much better for your hair. This is an excellent time to do that kind of thing. Okay, a lot of you have also commented that you've wanted to shave your face but haven't done it yet. I think sometimes it makes you nervous. You're going to be all red. You're going to make a mistake. I don't know. It's really easy. But now would be a great time if you have the tool to do it. You need one of those little razors. And you guys know the one that's my favorite. I'll link it below. And we can still order at the time of this filming. We can still order and get things delivered. So you could get it from Amazon. So I'll link it below, my favorite one. But I will put in a little clip of me just doing a little bit of mine. I'm also going to link another video from another YouTuber. She is an esthetician. I forget her name. But she had a great tutorial on how to do the complete shaving of your face. So I'm going to link that below so that you guys can go watch hers, because I can really add nothing to it. She did an amazing job. Okay, the third one. This one is a perfect thing to do right now because it makes you feel a little bit better about yourself. But also, you guys know from my lies that we tell ourselves once we turn 50 plus, that one of those lies is that we think nobody can see our nasty winter feet. And so I don't need to do a pedicure. And I told you, everybody can see it. So you should do your pedicure. Now is an excellent time to go ahead and do that pedicure. You know, pamper yourself a little bit, soak those feet, get the calluses off, really zero in on making those toes look as amazing as you can do it if you have the materials on hand to do it. So now would be a great time. This is one of the things I have been absolutely planning to do. It would be to declutter my makeup and get it all organized and get the very best things that I absolutely love. Maybe now is a really good time to start decluttering that makeup. So go through and figure out the things that you are actually using and the things that you just haven't touched for years or many months. Look at expiration dates and get rid of all the things that you're just never gonna use. Now you can really take the time to really go through. And while you're doing it, you may wanna add a list onto your phone. You guys know I've done a whole video on the list to have on your phone. And one of those is all my favorite makeup and the color or the tone that I am in those. So when you're shopping at the store next time, or even if you're shopping online, you can reference that on your phone and go, "Oh yeah, that's the color I'm in," because who remembers what color they are? I just never remember that. Let's face it, we're going through a very stressful time, and stress can take a very big toll on your skin. So now is a really good time to get yourself into a very consistent skincare routine. Exercise is both a health and a beauty routine that would be very good to get into. Obviously, we are limited by what we can do as far as in our homes. We all can't go to gyms and things like that. But there was a YouTuber, her name's Katie. I do not know her last name. I don't watch her very much, but I caught this video that I thought was so good. She normally goes to a gym and she's like, okay, I can't go to my gym right now. So I am going to go through my house and find all the exercise things that I've ever purchased and bring them all into my garage. And by the way, her garage is gorgeous. And start working out with all those things. So she just takes them and she does some things in her driveway. It's such a good video. And you may not have everything that she has. She had a lot of stuff. For someone who goes to a gym, I'm amazed by that. But you have some of it, maybe, and you could maybe adapt. So I would recommend going and watching this video of hers, but now would be a great time to start getting into an exercise routine. In the very least, go out and take some walks. We're still allowed to go take walks. So absolutely go take a walk. Okay, I never thought I would ever say in a video, we're still allowed to take walks. Whew, that's just mind-boggling. Okay, these two are my absolute favorites. I just think these are the best time to do these two. The first one is try a new hair routine or a new hairstyle, I should say. Now would be a great time if you've got that curling wand that you've always wanted to try, but you don't know really how to do it, or the flat iron or just your curling iron, or if you want to try updos or something like that, if you've got the things to do it or if you can order it, now would be a great time. You've got some time. No one's going to see you. You have no place to go. So get those things out and try those for the first time. I already did and I've had a little fun doing it and it was a train wreck. So I clearly need to try again. Okay. It's kind of big. Maybe it'll tame? I don't know. Let me look at the back. The back kind of looks like a train wreck. The front of it looks good. I actually like the front of it a little bit. The back of it was absolutely a disaster. It was so bad. Rachel's like, Mom, what did you do to your hair? So, oh well, we all have our critics, but I was my own worst critic there. It was bad. The other one, my second one that's my most favorite, is now is a great time to try some new makeup techniques. So before you get rid of the ones you're about to declutter, maybe there's some, you know, eyeshadow palettes that you have never used because you really can't see how to use the colors. Well, again, you're going no place. Go sit in front of the mirror and try some new makeup techniques. Go on some YouTubers who do a lot of like eyeshadows. You know I am not one of those, but there's a lot of YouTubers out there. Jessica Braun does some amazing work. So does Lisa J. There's just amazing, amazing good YouTubers who do amazing looks. Oh, Emily Noel, she's very dramatic with her makeup. I'll link all three of those below, those channels, so you guys can reference them if you don't know who I'm talking about. But go and see some of their stuff and see if you can mimic what they've done and see, does this look good on me or is this a disaster and I need to stick to what I already know? The bottom line is we have this extended amount of time. You might as well make use of this to learn some new things in the whole beauty realm. So in the next video of this series, I'm going to be giving you some things to do around your home. So some extra things you may not have thought of that since you've got the extra time, let's go ahead and do this. So stay tuned for that one. I will see you guys in that video. Don't forget to subscribe. God bless.